Good morning, NEDP. Today is World Art Day, so I wanted to show you some pictures of the art that I've been working on over the last couple of years. Here you go.